castle can be easily reached by taxi from the capital of the state of Carinthia in Austria. The Hochosterwitz Castle was a refuge for the local population during the Turkish invasion in the 11th and 12th century. In 1571, Baron George Kvenhuller acquired the citadel by purchase. He fortified to deal with the threat of Turkish invasions of the region, building an armory and 14 gates between 1570 and 1586. Visitors can see, at each gate, a diagram of the defense mechanism used to seal that particular gate. Thank you. armory, the weapons collection and the interesting collection of pictures from the Renaissance period bear witness to the history of this unique fortification. Since the 16th century, no major changes have been made to Hochosterwitz. It has also remained in the possession of the Kvenhiller family as requested by the original builder, George Kvenhiller. A marble plaque dating from 1576 in the castle yard documents this request.